567 divided by 7. 5 is less, therefore next. 56 is not less, therefore with 56. 7 multiply by which number is nearest to 56 but not greater. 7 multiply by 9, 63 is greater. Multiply by 8, 56 is not greater. Okay, subtract 56 minus 56, 0. Next, eliminate 0 here. Okay, 7. 7 multiply by 1, 7 is not greater. Okay, subtract 7 minus 7, 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay.